Okay, are you all ready to start?
Yes.
Yay, okay. Here's the first clue. Yana, can you open this?
Yeah.
And we'll see whose name is on it.
Squeeze it.
All right, let's see the paper inside. Okay. Whose name is it?
It's
Yana's. Okay, Yana, open the paper. What is it? Open it again. What is that? Yana, what is this?
It's a paper.
What's the picture of?
It's Anna.
What is it?
It's Anna.
Does anybody know what this is?
A cereal box. It looks like a cereal box.
It's not cereal.
Chips, maybe?
No. I guess we better find a box like this. It's food. So where's the food boxes?
My food box.
Yeah. What is it though?
It's tulip.
It's crackers.
Crackers.
Anna, take us to the crackers.
Crackers.
Go to the crackers. Open the door. Anna, right here.
Oh, this door, Anna. The pantry.
Open the door. Do you see an egg, Anna? Can you see it? Get it.
Get it. Get it, get it, get it.
Yeah. Oh. All right, Anna, open the egg. All right.
Whose name is it?
Becca, why don't you read the name?
Okay.
Amos.
Amos. Open it up. A fork! Take us to the fork, Amos.
Okay.
Go find an Easter egg by the fork. Come on, Anna. Where does Mama keep the clean forks?
Well, I know. In the dishwasher.
No, after the dishwasher. Where does she put them away?
In there.
The forks?
No, in there. In there. That's where she puts the forks and spoons and knives.
Take a look,
open
Amos.
Open it. Oh, an egg. Another egg.
No, we don't need a fork. We need an egg.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, it is a silly face.
Open it, bud.
Open it, Amos. Amos,
you can give Mama the paper.
Open it.
Open it. Yeah, once y'all are done with everything, you just give it to Mama.
Mm-hmm.
Here, we squeeze it like, oh, you're squeezing it the wrong way. Here we go.
Whose name is it?
Elizabeth!
Yoo! Alright, Elizabeth. Yours is a word clue. So you have to read it, okay? What does that say, Elizabeth?
Maybe.
I don't know.
Sound it out.
Is it this way? A B or a D?
A D.
Mind. Bead.
No. What does E say?
E. Bed.
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 Bed. What does the first word say, though? We need to know whose bed.
Anna,
that's right. It says Anna bed.
Anna bed.
So downstairs.
Where's the next egg gonna be?
In Anna's bed.
Come on, Anna.
Let's go. I can't wait.
I get to find the egg.
Yeah.
Don't open it till we get there.
Hey, we found an egg. We found the egg. We found one.
Don't open it. Wait for Anna.
Wait for Anna.
Wow, it's so beautiful.
She found an egg on your bed, Anna.
It's so beautiful.
Whose name's on it?
Anna.
Rebecca.
All right, Rebecca, what does yours say?
Milk. Milk.
Milk.
Milk.
Milk.
Take us to the egg.
Milk is in the refrigerator.
What is it, Anna? Anna, what is that? What is it?
Anna.
You don't know?
Huh?
What is it? What's it a picture of? What is it?
That one.
Amos, do you want to tell her what it is?
A toothbrush.
Where's the toothbrushes?
Right here.
The bathroom.
Go find your toothbrush, Anna. Where's your toothbrush?
Let's follow Anna. Amos, let's follow Anna. She needs to be in front.
Turn the light on.
Anna,
where's
your toothbrush?
Oh boy. Where's the toothbrushes?
What's in it, Anna?
Right there.
An egg.
Be fine.
An egg is in there, Anna.
How do you open that, Mama? Oh boy.
Oh.
Is there an egg inside there?
Yeah.
Get the egg out.
Get the egg out, Anna.
Oh,
there's the paper. Whose name's on the paper?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Amos.
Amos.
What is it?
A clock.
A clock?
Is it a clock?
Yeah.
Let me see. Let me see.
I think it's our thermometer.
Let me see.
I'm going to go with that. I think it's our
thermometer. You can give that to Mama.
I think it's our thermometer.
Let me see, Amos.
I think it's going to be a clock.
Let's see.
A clock.
Is it a clock?
Yeah.
It looks like a thermometer.
It's not a clock. That's the thermometer. Do you know where the thermometer is?
Outside. Yeah. On the deck. Yeah. The thermometer.
Go out there.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Hang on. The clue is missing. Hang on.
How did you do that?
Huh? Pretty amazing, huh?
Yeah.
All right. Let's go.
Let's go.
Is there an egg anywhere?
No. Oh.
Let's go inside. It's cold.
Yeah, let's go. Christmas lights.
A yellow egg.
All right. What's in it? Squeeze the sides.
Yeah, you gotta squeeze.
Who's name on it?
Elizabeth.
Okay.
And then,
that's a
cat. I think it's a cat.
Yeah.
I think it's a cat.
Oh,
What's come out?
Well, yeah, it smells horrible. Oh, I did it!
Yeah.
I watched it and then I turned it off.
My name.
Okay. Mama. My name again. Yeah.
I hope it.
Okay.
I'm so excited to give people candy.
Me too.
No, you're not.
Yeah.
My candy.
I'm gonna give you some.
Well, we're done doing the
egg.
Daddy, your part.
Van.
Daddy's van.
We got like Evelyn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So we got to go in the garage
and into Daddy's van.
It's probably in the back. I'd open the back door. Pull it, there's a handle. No. Yeah.
I can't really.
Here. Yeah, that. Pull. Everybody pull. Whose is whose? Okay. Wait, Anna. Okay, let's see. This one is Elizabeth's, Rebecca's, Anna's, and Amos's.
Yay!
And Levi's.
Yay!
So take it inside.
Yay!
Anna, can mommy carry
yours? Anna, mama has yours.
Come on, let's go inside to look.
Let's make it cover and look.
Go inside.
Oh, I can't wait to see what's
in there.
Hang on, what do you see?
Thank you.
You see your mama. Thank you, mama. What do you say to everybody watching? Say, Happy Easter.
Happy Easter.
You too, look at the camera. Say, Happy Easter.
Happy Easter.
Say, bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Say, look at me, look at me. Say, hi, Grandpa Dean.
Hi, Grandpa Dean.
Say, hi, Grandpa Sean. Say hi, everybody.
Hi, everybody.
Say bye.
Bye.